Hi, my name is Alina Gang. I am a high school student. So my motivation for participating in this contest was to share my art and spread awareness on the hate crimes happening against Asian people in the US and Canada. I got interested in art because I've always loved drawing since I was young, and I loved looking at art pieces just in random places and also looking at picture books when I was very young. And the inspiration for my artwork was I wanted to create a piece that would spread awareness on the hate crimes happening against the AAPI community in the US and Canada. So please join us and help children in need around the world with UNICEF. CYVAC, let our art unite the world.